What you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here.
Wait, don't go! Get my brother back!
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out.
We should head off. Let's get going! across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a... As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh. It's because you're not from this world to begin with. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they... So perhaps because you got power from the god of Animo, you could... There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your... Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lot... Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?